Did you notice in Attack of the Clones, Obi-Wan's beard is noticeably fake in several scenes? This is because after principal photography, actor Ewan McGregor shaved off his beard, so the shooting of additional scenes required a wig and fake beard to recreate his look. Let's see if you were able to point them out. The scene in the elevator to Padme's apartment, the exchange about the changeling in the Outlander Club, and his entire interrogation by Count Dooku.